new place?
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints.
Ha! I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Oh, wait. If I can't go up, then how... Oh. Right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
For those who work in retail, life can be full of monotonous sales and customers that make one wish torture was legal. However, for a few employees of Planet Saints, life recently became more worth the pain. The leader of the Saints and Japanese commercial superstar Pierce Washington stopped by to do a little shopping. Though no autographs were signed for the hard workers at the store, shoppers were treated to a show of skill when an enraged man attacked the Saints after they exited the store. The ensuing fight showed bystanders the Saints had not gone soft as international celebrities. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Celebrity News.
This week on Nightblade, Nightblade is public enemy number one. The Cyprian Order comes in search of blood.
Go, my children, and bring me the
Yes.
Now, the hunter becomes the hunted. But first, he must come to grips with the fact that his wife is gone and will never be replaced.
God damn it, Nightblade! I love you!
I know.
You know? That's all you have to say?
Barry and I... We can never be together. It's not fair.
Nightblade is fighting a war in his own head, and casualties are high.
I've fought so hard, lost so much. Is it wrong to want to be happy? Get a hold of yourself, Nightblade! You're out of luck! There's no room for love in your
Season 1 Marathon continues this fall, only on Channel 12.
Nerdlinger! That was subtle. God, the noise. Crash is so good. What is happening here? Oh my.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
century. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking. I just count the hours. Stop tripping. I'm tripping off the power.
Shondi, I'm in. As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
That wasn't much of a challenge.